Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 1, the original. I am Baroness Mika of Eurost, and we're on second part here, Reptile Rumble in the Caves. So, welcome back to our retro replay series that I recently started. And we're gonna continue doing more Donkey Kong here. Okay, that was clearly not the right spot to use that. Is it right here? Alright. Nope, not there. There it is. So it is. It was there. I just was off screen. Wow. Just go fly in. Girl. Auto barrel. See, the auto barrel ones are a lot better because you don't have to worry about. Having to aim and whatnot. Duck, duck, duck. I always hated these, like, tires when I was younger, because that one? It is that one, I wasn't sure. Wasn't sure if it was that one or the other one. Oh no, my friend is. Whoa. Here we go. So if you stand on the edge. Okay, got him all. Luckily, that one is one of those rare cases where it's just there is something at the bottom where you can land on safely, but not all of them are going to be like that. Also, you get like momentum when you hit an enemy, and that can sometimes cause trouble. Of course, the like save is like way over there. I mean, luckily it's right before the boss, but the fact that I probably have to do like a couple of videos before I even can stop playing seems a little odd. There's the K. I'm not I probably will miss some. It depends on the level. But I will try to get as much of everything as I can. Bananas are gonna be an optional thing where I may not get all. Of course, well, I can guarantee I'm not getting all the bananas. So it's just one of those collectible things. So the arrow wants me to, I think it wants me to go down because Unguard, I believe it's. Yeah, Unguard is the name. No, come back on guard. And I think these octopi are immune to on guard. Of course, the balloon disappeared. I've got enough lives at the moment, so I'm okay. Thank you. Here's Theo. You can often tell how big a stage is based on the placement of the letters. Most of the time, water stages are slow anyway, so... Double on guard! Sadly, you can't do a double on guard. There it is. I'm like, one of these has... This! One of these has something on it, and I couldn't remember where or what it was. Get as many as you can! These are pretty much your bonus levels for getting lives. I think it's like every 100 you get a life. We can get at least 4 lives here. Then it puts you back at a really weird spot. Music is like eerie and okay, there's the end. So we're approaching the end. Clam. The invincible clam. Here's the G. Yay, we did it! Of course, I don't have any place where I can save, so... It's not like I can really use Funky. Whoa, dudes, my name's Funky Kong! My bodacious jumbo barrel can launch you to any of the... Most unfortunately, it can only send you to the place you've already been. Which is a complete and total bummer, let me tell ya. Whoa, dude! Yeah, I already know. Yeah, because I haven't been anywhere. Alright, so I think I can do another level here, and then we will be able to save. So... Barrel Cannon Canya, but there's a tongue twister for you. I also don't know if I like... Oh, is this the one where you can literally skip the entire thing by doing this? I think so. Problem is I don't want to skip the entire thing. Yeah. Aw, look at the pure purple butterflies! I'm in the game! Yay! I landed up on the tree. So far it looks like I can just do that, because I don't see any letters that I missed. Yeah, so now I know that I can just do that. So you also kind of want to be a little higher up, because, be a little higher up, because there is an arc on the drop of the, here it is. There is a drop on the, barrel. Of course. It's not that one. It's not that one. Where is it? Maybe it's over here somewhere. I wasn't going to. There's my end. Sometimes, like, I worry about my drop, or, I did that intentionally, I swear. As in, I did not do that intentionally. I think that's the only time that they allow the... that they allow the... Perfect! But yeah, I think that's the only... Well, not only time, but only time in this level that they allow the... special... drop. Drop for like that, and then you get a save barrel, because I don't think you get very many chances for that ever later in the game. But again, it's been a while since I played, so I don't quite remember. So like the ostrich is your best bet at getting a lot of this stuff, a lot of lives. The other animals, not so much. Yay! Three levels. Or three lives, three levels, three lives. Job. There are a few times where the secret there are like secret hidden barrels like that. It's just not very common. You can do it, Diddy. Like that. Okay, if you want what's up here. No! There we go. Ta-da! So we will save, and then it looks like next time we will have our first boss in the game. Candy save point. Candy Kong, this is my save point! If you want to save your current game, jump into a spinning save barrel. Ta-da! And I think that will be the end of this video here. Thank you for joining me in my retro replay, and we will see you again next time. So I think I'm gonna just put these up as like, I think I'm gonna do like one on Tuesday and one on Thursday or something like that. But you're still gonna get your Saturday and Sunday, whatever my main LP is, which is currently Mega Man Zero series. So you still get those as well, but I'm gonna add some videos because I want to be able to play some older games and not feel like I wasted my subscription and whatnot. So, again, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.